Hi, hello, and welcome to Designer by Design. Today, I'm going to show you how to create a travel intro animation using image reveal effect in PowerPoint. To start with, insert a background image using the Insert menu. Stretch the image to fill the slide. Then, add a text box and enter the name of the country or place you wish to travel. I wish to travel to Bahamas. Format the font, color, and the size and align it to the center of the screen. Next, draw a rectangle covering the whole slide and paint it with color of your choice. Then, insert another picture of a flight. Top view is preferred here. Rotate the image and make sure the nose of the flight is pointing sideways. Then stretch the image so the wings of the flight touches the sides of the slide. Then position the flight image outside the slide, just like this. Now extend the rectangle until the wings of the flight. We need to eliminate the rectangle area behind the wings for a seamless transition. Here is a PowerPoint trick to do that. Select the rectangle, go up to the Shape Format menu and click Edit Points. Now you can see the corners of the rectangle show points that can be used for editing. Click and drag the line to customize the shape. Each point comes with two handles to change the direction of the line. Adjust that so that the shape border stays behind the wings. With that taken care of, insert a text box and type travel. Format the font, color, and size and align it to the middle of the screen. From the Animate menu, select Fly In Entry Animation. Make sure the effect option has up arrow. Then click on Add Animation and select Fly Out Exit Animation. Here also make sure the effect option has two up. Duplicate the text object. When you duplicate, this also carries the animation that was done. Align it to the center of the screen. Now edit the text as 2 and go up to the animation pane now. Here, select each line and set the start action as after previous. By doing this, all events will happen sequentially. Then add a small delay to the exit actions alone, the one that has red icons and red boxes. Next, select the big rectangle and the flight and group them. Once grouped, go up to the Animations menu and select Lines Motion Path. Click the red dot and drag it to the other side of the slide, making sure the line is horizontal. Adjust the animation duration to 4 seconds. With that, we are all done. Let's see how it looks. I hope you like this video. Do subscribe and share it with your family and friends. See you in another video. Bye now.